the rigs from 3 to midnight on the Corpus Christi Bay. I get off and drink till daylight, sleep the morning away. Had a plan to take my wages, leave the rigs behind for good. Oh, this life, it is contagious, and it gets into your blood. I moved to Corpus with my brother, we were always on the run. We were bad for one another, we were good at having fun. We got stoned along the seawall, we got drunk and rolled the car. The girls in every dance hall, at a tab in every bar. I could live my life harder, wouldn't matter anyway, 'cause I never could stay sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. Crazy, then one day we found her gone. Threw her clothes into the car trunk, her photographs, her rosary. Went to the Paranatra, threw it all into the sea. I could live my life all over, wouldn't matter anyway, 'cause I never could stay sober on the Corpus Christi Bay. Now my brother lives in Houston, he's married for the second time. Job there in the union, and they're keeping him in line. Came to Corpus just last weekend, it was good to see him here. Said he finally gave him drinking, then he ordered me a beer. On the Corpus Christi Bay, I could live my life all over, wouldn't matter anyway, 'cause I never could stay sober on the Corpus Christi Bay.
Just after Christmas, I remember the year. A boy and his sweetheart sat there on a pier. Tomorrow he was leaving for over the phone. And he said, I'll be back when the robins come home.
I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Too lonely now while I am gone, 'cause I will be back when the robins come home.
Winter passed slowly, sometimes she was sad. He said in his letters the weather was bad, and that he missed her while
come home.
The schooner she waited for was coming at last, but joy turned to sorrow, for her flag was half-mast. Teardrops were falling on the first day of spring, as her tears wet his casket, her robin did sing.
I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Don't be too lonely now while I am gone, 'cause I will be back when the robins come home.
One more.
I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Don't be too lonely now while I am gone, 'cause I will be back when the robins come home.
Sail, sail away into another day. I heard someone say maybe farther, for the morning comes so soon, let's sing another tune. And we'll drink to the girls of Neil's Harbor. Thank you. in Neal's Harbor. There you go, three songs in a row from the Logie Bay Wood Stove Sessions. Merry Christmas, everybody. Welcome to Virtual Shanty Christmas. It's pretty good. Not as good as it could be, but pretty good. We hope you're home safe tonight, whether in the house, in the kitchen, in the cabin, in the shed, somewhere. Watching us tonight, hanging out. You'll see a scrolling email there coming through. Please feel free to send us an old donation if you want, where we had to cancel all our shows, and this will be it for us till, oh, for a while. Anyways, hey, Marky. Yeah. So if you want to enjoy the show and you want to pay a little bit, you can certainly email in your donation. If not, just enjoy our little gift for Christmas. We are here, as always, had to have fun and to make sure that you guys have fun. So we're going to give her a go here now with our old buddy, Mr. Patrick Moran. Just safe home from the road. Welcome back, Patrick.
I survived, yes.
Oh, we're so glad you came back.
Glad to be back.
Oh, we're glad to have you back.
I had about 50 cents, since you're talking about donations.
We can do whatever you want. We can do whatever you want, my sir. A great tune. Here we go.
No, Mark, we don't need you. What are you talking about?
We all need Mark. We all need more Mark in our lives.
Mark, get inside. He's a Gordian there. Hang on.
I took my girl to a fancy ball that was a social hop. We waited till the folks got out and the music it did stop. Into a restaurant we went, the best one on the street. She said she was hungry, but this is what she eat. A dozen raw potatoes, slaw, chicken and a roast. Some applesauce, some spare rice, some salsa, crab on toast. A bowl of stew, some crackers too. Her appetite was immense. When she asked for pie, I thought I'd die, but I had but 50 cents. She said she wasn't hungry and she didn't care to eat. But I had money, my clothes, the bed she can't leave. She threw it in so cozy, she had an awful tank. She said she wasn't thirsty, but this is what she drank. A whiskey skin, a glass of gin, which made me shake my finger. A soda pop with rum on top, a schooner full of beer. My glass away, the tin cocktail. She should have had more sense. When she caught more, I fell to the floor, but I had but 50 cents. Of course, I wasn't hungry and I. She said she'd bring her family round and someday we'll have fun. When I gave the man the 50 cents, oh, this is what he done. He tore my clothes, smashed my nose, hit me on the jaw. He gave me a prize, a pair of black eyes, and quickly swept the floor. He grabbed me, wear me pants and boots, and threw me over the fence. Take my advice, don't try it twice, if you have but 50 cents. Take my advice, don't try it twice, if you have but 50 cents.
Well, come gather round around me and I'll sing to you a tale about the boys in Carmondale who almost went to jail. It happened on a November's night when all my friends were asleep. We crept up over Joe, took him and stole and heard the sheep. Well, now if you pay attention, well, I know I'll make you laugh. We never went to steal the sheep, we went to steal the calf. The old cow, she got angry cause we woke her from her sleep. We couldn't take any chances, so we had to steal the sheep. Well, we grabbed a woolly animal and dragged her from her pen. She said goodbye to little lamb she'd never see again. He knew that those that strangers soon would take her life. And less than half an hour when she felt the dreadful night. Well, I heard that she got angry when she heard about the loss. Said she catched a robber, no matter what the cost. This morning, just the sunrise, she to the office went. And to the RCMP, a telegram she sent. Well, the bounty got the message and he started to read. This is from Aunt Martha telling an awful deed. Last night my sheep is the stolen baboon, I cannot tell. I'd like for you to catch them and to drag them back to jail. It was just a short time later, about 12 o'clock at night. We had to shoot a cooking, and everyone feeling treat. To smell the mutton and onions, no man could ask for more. We chopped the leg of the minion when the money walked in the door. He says, oh, revise your curvy, I'll bring you to one direct. I smelled the meat of cooking, and I had to come in and check. You see, your sheep was stolen, and your thief is on the loose. I said, come on in and join us, sir, we're having a feed of loose. Well, he came right in and he sat me down, we gave him a piece of the sheep. This is the finest piece of moose I know I ever eat. By 2 o'clock in the morning, he bid us all good day. We came to use the sheep, so I was born here right away. He said, thanks a lot, you're a fine darn bunch of bums, I know you'll keep. If everyone is as good as you, she wouldn't have lost her sheep. After we left, we had to pay, so we had in the oven to roast. We might have sold the sheep, boys, the bounty ate the most. The yaddy 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 yaddy.
Waiting round the jailhouse, feeling mighty blue. The judge, he found me guilty for something I did do. He handed me sentence, 30 days in jail. Now I'm in again, boys, I'd love to be hitting the trail. The warden turned the key on me, he didn't spare a look. The first few days of shoveling snow out in the jailhouse yard. 3 or 4 more days, but nothing I ever knew. I walked the floor with day and night, that's all there was to do. 30 days in jail, boys, you know it's quite a while. Especially with a hammer up on a big rock pile. I bet I put up rocks in there and never said a word. Build a road from Redburn right down to Bedford. Judge, you tried to make me talk, I wouldn't say anything. The captain's hammer on the desk, he made the corner ring. He asked me if I had a girl. He said, wear down and corner book. Lots of fun, and every cop in Newfoundland that keeps him on the run. Spends the time on duty, looking around for Bob. You must realize it's been with me that gives the cops a job.
30 days in jail, boys, you know it's quite a while. Especially with a hammer upon a big rock pile. Open up rocks in there and never said a word. Build a rope and we'd burn right down the bay to burn.
Days in jail from Beta Bird. We learned that from Chrissy Keys. Gave him a spin home one night. That was his appreciative thing for giving him a drive home. So there you go. Now, what you got?
got there, Marky Mark. You got up the big old accordion, eh? Oh, we'll do some Bradley. That's a good idea, yeah. We forgot about Bradley. Bradley's eclipsed back there this evening, but he is back there. We got five cameras here at Canadian AV, so I'm sure you'll see them. Brad's going to sing you a song he wrote that's a very popular song here in Newfoundland and Labrador now. You won't go through a Sunday morning without hearing it. Give it to us, Bradley.
Oh, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morning.
The grub was fine, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was miming along. May your big jib drum.
I took an invitation, it was a prime accommodation, and I burst into the room. I had busted expectation, put aside my hesitation, so to my reputation, just a little half past two.
Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morning. The room was fine, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big jibs run.
Yes, for me, the trepidation. My infiltration, they began my exploitation. As for popcorn over tonight, to the boys I see just station, I said it's a celebration. I beg for reconciliation, sure, tell me things were fine.
Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morning. The rum was fine, the kids were fine, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big jibs run.
Island, I waddled up behind her and she asked me to it. Well, she really recognized me. I told me rather kindly to clear away the mess. Maybe I'd have a chance.
Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morning. The rum was fine, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big jibs run. Ah, rise up, and have another cup. We'll worry about our heads on Sunday morning. The grub was frying, the kids were crying, and all the mess in the kitchen was mine and long. May your big jibs run.
Bradley. A couple of songs from another album.
We love what we're fighting for, homeboys, home. I believe the time is right. I believe we won't go wrong. Words like can't and never, they won't be around for long. There's a rediscovered spirit here of people proud and strong. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Home boys, home. We've been here for many years. 500 and more. We can see the trouble coming miles before. Now another's taken on the ship. We'll stand up no more. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Home boys, home.
We have made mistakes true. This ain't once upon a time. And happy ever after.
We're fighting for, we love what we're fighting for, home boys.
instruments make history today. Well, the hives have finally caught their breath. The hives in their brains. Cause we know what we're fighting for. We believe in what we're fighting for. We love what we're fighting for. Hum my song.
If you're near, if you're far, fashion guard, your native coast. Tell the naive patronizers the whole truth, they need it most. Just look them in the eye and say our battle cry echoes. Cause it's now or it's never, we've been pulled apart forever. And if we'd only pull together, haul for home now, lend the hand.
Cause we know what we're fighting for, we believe in what we're fighting.
Daryl Powder. Great song, Daryl. Those who get ready to sign. Now, from that same album, the song the album was named after, written by our buddy Angus Stewart from Ramia, Newfoundland. By the way, if you're wondering what you're watching, Shanty Gannock Christmas 2021, FU COVID version. We're here virtual. If you'd like to give a donation for the show tonight, it's rolling under your screen. And we hope you're at home safe and enjoying songs like this with Mr. Mark Hiscock singing Rockin' on the Water.
Since I've been away, I gotta say, this isn't really working for me. I've been all around about, and I finally figured out nothing in life ever comes free. I paid my dues, I sang the blues, but it's not how it's gonna be. I'm heading back to the island, smell the salt air and rekindle some old memories. Like when
we were walking on water, we were breathing fresh air.
To pie. Now that I realize it's just a big disguise, it's all just pie in the sky. Know what it means, I gotta follow my dreams. Gonna pack my bags and then head on back to the island, back to the ocean, back to those memories again. Like when
we were walking on water, we were breathing fresh air.
nice and easy. It might sound a little cheesy, but it's all right for me. And I swear, out there on the ocean, we didn't want to be found. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland. We were rocking on the water, making things a little hotter back in Newfoundland.
Good job, Marky. As always, since we're on the Rockin' on the Water album, sing another song from that album. A song we get a lot of requests for. Take it away, Margie. There's lumber and rusted old nails by the door. We'll board up these houses to enter no more. Even the gulls won't come up from the shore. Oh, all the people are leaving. There's Tucker and R.C. and Captain Jim Brown. They pulled off the boat out of batten her down. She's just one more soul that faith pushed aground. The ocean's as still as a tombstone. We moved to the city, they'll pay for our homes. If this town was a body, it would be skin and bones. What of the men lie here in the ground who died breathing life in that town? The dreams of our fathers all died in sleep when they put out the lights in Great Harbor Deep. Are much better when I was a lad, when two working hands were all a man had. The sea was our mother, she called us from land. Now she seems like a stranger. It's funny they say there's no cod anymore, but you'll find them in restaurants and all the fine stores. It's like God told them all, stay far from our shores. Foreigners must need the money. So we moved to the city, they paid for our homes. After all, this old town was just skin and bones. What of the men who lie there in the ground, who died dreaming life in that town? The dreams of our fathers all died in sleep when they put out the lights in Great Harbor Deep. They'll soon throw a switch that will send us to darkness, black as a pitch. And some guy up in Ottawa, the son of a bitch, in his own bed tonight he'll be keeping. So say my goodbyes to the rocks and the trees, and I'll walk through the splendor whenever I please. Though the only way back there will be in my dreams. You can't stop a fella from sleeping. So, dear the city, they'll pay for our homes. After all, this old town is just skin and bones. What of the men that lie here in the ground, who died breathing life in that town? Dreams of our fathers are dying to sleep when they put out the lights in Great Harbor Deep. Stands the city with wide open arms, and sure now to solve, well, she does hold her charms. There's prostitutes, drunk dealers, strip joints and bars. What a great place for raising your children. So we moved to the city, they paid for our homes. After all, this old village was just skin and bones. And we found all those men there alone in the ground, who died breathing life in that town.
they put out the lights in Great Harbor Beach. We built this city, they paid for our homes. After all this whole village, they're just scared of bones. And we left all those men there alone in the ground. They died breathing life in that town. The dreams of our fathers all died in the sleep when they put out the lights in Great Harbor Deep. The ocean stands watching, a vigil she'll keep. She's the only one left now in Great Harbor Deep. Great Harbor Deep by J.P. Cormier. What a great song. What a fantastic song. While we're on the Rockin' on the Water album, Mark, how about a bit of Harbor Grace? A good tune, an old swirling tune. Put together by our buddy Billy Sutton, who produced that album, played in the band. Newfoundland, the musical magic man, I guess you could call him. Magic Sutton. Billy came to play 3 weekends and he stayed for 9 years. And we love him and miss him. Hope he's having a good Christmas. We'll see him soon. Here's some of his work. He put this one together, one called Harbor Grace.
Could build a boat and he's the boy could drive her. He's the boy could catch the fish and take them home alive her. I love to sit by the big hot stove and watch the kettle boiling. Daddy will buy the baby or fuck when the boys come home and smiling. Georgie went to town to buy ice and cotton. If he don't bring home that flowery stuff, will he needn't bring I nothing. Now the bamper carabineer, big eyes with our bright colors flying. And the girls are wearing new sealskin pants when the boys come home and smiling. And Georgie, our commander. What a great big sea washed over he and drowned the Newfoundlander. Now we'll all go down to Mackinac Bay and there we'll stay for the winter. We'll all sit down for a pretty good feed of mussels in the corner.
Oh, Harbor Grace, the very nice place to start the Bay Island. We'll be right back.
Some Harbor Grace. Great tune. Thank you at home. We can hear you. We know you're there. Right here we have the one, the only, the man, the myth, the legend. It's actually Drew when you're talking about this fella. Our friend Mr. Craig Young. He's going to play some great guitar and sing you a song, and we're going to have fun playing along with him. It's a joy for us to have Craig join us every time. Here you go, Craig. That might be a hint for me. Hold on. Not bad, not bad. I'm Mr. Craig Young.
I don't care if you never come home. I don't mind if you just keep on rolling away on a distant sea. I don't love you and you don't want me. Cause a commotion if you come to town. Put on a smile and they melt. Your lover's a friend, it's all very fine. But I don't like yours, you don't. We'll be right back.
wore his brand new hat to Murphy's Wake last night. Well, someone stole his hat and boys, it started up the fight.
Well, Casey smashed the furniture, the radio as well. He nearly woke the corpse up when he began to yell.
Oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack.
And I'll have a hat when I go out or break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. But I had a hat when I came in, and I'll have a hat when I go out.
Casey kept on shouting, boys, they couldn't keep him quiet. When someone phoned up for the cops to come and stop the riot.
Well, two cops rushed into the room, but Casey made them out. He fired them through the window.
I'm shouting boys to one-eyed Paddy Flynn. He struck him on the whisker with a big rolling pin.
Oh, he knocked poor Casey senseless. It was an awful cloud as
he laid her unconscious. Casey kept on shouting out, oh, I had a hat when I came in, I hung it on the rack. And I'll have a hat when I go out, I'll break somebody's back. I'm a decent man, I am, and I don't want to shout. But I had a hat when I came in.
Have the hats. Me and Patrick got the hats today and the jackets. I hope you're as warm as I am. At home or the cabin or the shed or in your car on your phone. We don't know. But we're glad you're with us. Don't forget there is an email scrolling through. If you feel free to send a few bucks along to the boys. We lost all our shows. But that's it. That's the way it goes. And we're being safe. We're being responsible. And I hope to be Jesus. This is it this time. Hopefully we'll get her done this time. We can get back to our fairly normal lives. We're going to get Patrick to sing another song. Now, you just heard him on the I Had the Hat, because he's the man who had the hat when we had the Governor Rams. And then when he went off doing his thing, I sang it. Now he's back to him, making him sing it. What are you going to do?
Let's do Drink. Boys, Drink.
What key might that be in, sir?
Stevens.
I love it.
Key of C.
But I always play it.
Oh, God made the world as round as a bubble, and God made love, and love made trouble, and God made wine, and isn't it a sin that God made wine to drown his troubles in?
So drink, boys, drink, drive away the sorrow. Drink, boys, drink,
don't worry about tomorrow. My money's gone, well, bless my soul.
Put a punch in the whiskey bowl.
Which came first, the chicken or the egg? Which came first, the beer or the keg? Which came first, the fish or the sea? But I'll tell you, boys, water's not for me.
So drink, boys, drink, drive away the sorrow.
Drink, boys, drink, don't worry about tomorrow. My money's gone, well, bless my soul.
Put a punch in the whiskey bowl.
Here's to our wives, and here's to our girls, and here's to our mothers around the world, and here's to those that wish them well, and those who don't can go straight to hell.
So drink, boys, drink, we're out of the sorrow.
Drink, boys, drink, don't worry about tomorrow. My money's gone, well, bless my soul.
Put a punch in the whiskey bowl.
Thank you. here's to you, as good as you are. And here's to me, as bad as I am. But as good as you are, and as bad as I am, I'm as good as you were, just as bad as I am. So drink, boys, drink, to ride away the sorrow. Drink, boys, drink, don't worry about tomorrow. The dog had a kitten, and the kitten had a pup.
Hey, old woman, is your rhubarb up?
So drink, boys, drink, to ride away the sorrow.
Drink, boys, drink,
don't worry about tomorrow. My money's gone, well, bless my soul.
Who put punch in the whiskey bowl?
So drink, boys, drink, to ride away the sorrow.
Drink, boys, drink,
don't worry about tomorrow. The dog had a kitten, and the kitten had a pup.
Hey, old woman, is your rhubarb up?
Congratulations to O'Reilly's, 25 years. We played there 25 years ago.
And we played there for a few years, and it was fantastic. And we wish them all the great success. And it's still a great spot to go to see music, live, traditional music, all kinds of different music. Thanks again for tuning in tonight. Don't forget about our little email there, you know. If you feel the want to send along something for enjoying the show this evening, we'll certainly take it. It feels weird to be like that, but that's the way it is when your gigs get canceled. But that's a good thing because we're staying home, being safe, and hopefully we will knock this old COVID thing away this time. I certainly hope we do. We're going to sing a song now that we've been singing a fair bit lately. It sort of crept back in the set list. It went away, but it come back. It's a song I learned from Dermot O'Reilly, and a song that's very popular here in Newfoundland, but it's such a beautiful, beautiful love song. A tune called Nancy Spain. Of all the stars that ever shone, no one to sparkle like your pale blue eyes. Morning sun at harvest time is your hair. Sailing in my boat, the wind gently blows and fills my sails. Your sweet scented breath is everywhere. Daylight peeping through the curtain, all the passing nighttime is your smile. Stars in the sky, I can laugh. Come back to me, my Nancy. Linger for a little while. Since you left me ashore, I found no peace nor joy. Streams that flow with the birds, I will sing to you a song. In a while, I'll wander down by Bluebell Grove where wildflowers grow. Oh, the lovely Nancy. Yeah.
Here is the ring I gave Nancy Spain. Here is the ring I gave Nancy Spain.
I told you we don't do that one very
nice
often.
Nice job, Christine.
But it's a nice song. Isn't
it's a lovely song.
Beautiful. Barney Rush, I think the dude's name is. Not Rubble, Rush. Like Geddy Lee and the Boys. Don't forget the email. I can't remember what it is. Shanny Christmas, I believe, at Gmail, something, something, something. But don't quote me on that. It'll be running on your TV screens. 100%. We're going to do some instrumentals now that we have not done in so long. It's not funny. But we had a request for it today from Patrick and Craig. I don't know it either. So it's going to be fun. Maybe it was Ian and Patrick. Maybe it was Mark. Maybe it was Bradley. I'm not sure who it was. But we're doing it. We'll blame it on Bradley because we blame everything else on him. He's such a nice young fellow. Bradley is 31 and this band is 27. We're not sure how that happened. We're working on it. Mark and the boys are going to lead us in a bit of the Bodges Jigs, isn't it? Good luck, man. So good. That was a long time, but that was great. All the memories. All the memories. That one's gone for good. Hey, pick up your big the big Bertha there, Mark.
Frightened me at the whole time.
Speaking of, song by request. We hope you're having a great time out there and a Merry Christmas. We know it's a little bit different again this year, but better safe than sorry. Hopefully that's the end of it now. We'll get on our merry way. Hopefully we come home here 2022. I hope it happens. I hope everybody comes home. What a laugh we're going to have. What a time. Because you can always have a real good time in a town this size.
to town to the south. In a smoke bar, in the backseat of your car, in your own little house, someone's sure to find you out. What you do and what you think, what you eat and what you drink, if you smoke a cigarette, they'll be talking about the bread. In a town this size, there ain't no place to hide. Everywhere you go, you meet someone you know. You can't steal a kiss in a place like this.
To hide. Speaking of requests, are there any Newfoundlanders here tonight? I can hear you roaring. We can hear you. Here at the Canadian AV Soundstage. Best place to play music in an isolated period.
I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die.
I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland.
I spent some time in New York State and I nearly lost my mind. This city life's too fast for me, nobody has the time. Cement and steel and flashing light was all that I could see. It may be good for New York State, but it's no damn good for me.
I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland.
In Montreal, the Frenchmen say that they own Labrador, including Indian Harbor, where me father fished before. But if they want to fight for her, I'll surely take a stand. And they'll regret the day they tried to take our Newfoundland.
I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland.
Now that the oil is on our shore, we better take the time to develop it more carefully, or else we're gonna find what could have been the answer to our poor economy has changed our way of living and destroyed our fishery.
I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. I'm a Newfoundlander, born and bred, and I'll be one till I die. I'm proud to be an islander, here's the reason why. I'm free as the wind and the waves that wash the sand. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland. There's no place I would rather be than here in Newfoundland.
Good job, Murky! Bruce Moss from Grand Falls. What a great Newfoundland anthem. Known everywhere. What a great song. We only got a few more songs left. We'd like to thank you all for joining in this evening and enjoying the show and maybe sending a few things, a few shillings along to the email that rolling underneath. And we thank you very much. Hang in there. It's going to be all right. We'll get through this. And hopefully it's the last one. And we can get back to celebrating and getting all kinds of you guys out dancing and singing with us and doing what we do best. But for now, we'll do it this way. And we got three or four songs left, including these two. Four. I's the boy that builds the boat, and I's the boy that sails her. I's the boy that catch the fish and brings them home, Eliza. Here's the pound the sight to blow. Here's the pound the sun ground. All the twilling day mornings harbor all around the circle.
Sons and rinds are crumpy or play cake and tea for supper. Cock is in the spaghetti hair, fried a maggoty butter.
If you heard the sound of bow, if you heard the sound of bow, over the rainbow, there's never all around the circle. We need to watch an ugly fish, that's the local winter. I'm as good as life, and I'm a mother vista. If you heard the sound of bow, if you heard the sound of bow, over the rainbow, there's never all around the circle.
Chapman, Craig Young, Chris Andrews, Shani Gadok. Merry Christmas. Thank you very much. Thank you to the crew here at Canadian AV. They're the best. So thank you very much for coming out. We're going to end off tonight now with a couple of tunes on the banjo. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to you all. We just want to say thank you very much. Don't forget, if you want to send an old email into us, there it's at the bottom. And we wish you a Merry Christmas, a Happy Holidays, and a very healthy, happy, safe New Year. Here we go.
As I was going over the far famed Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell. His money he was counting. I first produced me pistol, I then produced me rapier, saying,
"Stand and deliver, for you are a bold and seeker with your ring and a dirham and all. Work for the daddy o, work for the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar."
I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I brought it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she would ne'er deceive me, but the devil take the women, you never can believe them.
With your ring and a dirham and all, work for the daddy o, work for the daddy o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I went on to me chambers, all for to take the slumber, dreamt of gold and jewels and for sure it was no wonder. Penny took me charges and she filled them up with water, sent the captain far on to be ready for the slaughter.
With your ring.
If anyone can aid me, it's my brother in the army. I don't know where his station is, in Cork or in Killarney. If he'll come and join me, we'll go roving through Kilkenny. I swear he'll treat me better than me old Miss Fortin Jenny.
Where's your ring and a dirham and all? Work for the daddy-o, work for the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
Come rich man, poor man, fool, come me, 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 come me
poor old Missy's bleeding. I'm on the way home, the old girl, if I can't have a man, I'll have to get a boat.
And you told me, how would it be if I died in old me?
Shouting it out!